Exercise 8B, question number 3. What values of y will make the expression is 2? So the expression put together, the expression is 10 minus y is equal to y minus 10. So ready equal or now y would value value. So what is the value of y will make the expression is true? So first y would value not find. So first number love. Variable one side out, constant another side out. So minus y left side plus y left side of both minus y is equal to minus 10 already in right side plus 10 right side of both minus 10 na maagum. Therefore minus y so add panna minus 2y is equal to minus 20 same side na add panningla same side apply panniren. So y is equal to minus 20 multiply minus 2 left side of both divide adha maagum. So minus minus cancel 1 2 is 2 10 to 20, therefore y is equal to 10 arbitrarily. So the verify panni epdi paarkalam. So epdi verify pannadhu paarenga. So verification la, so equation enna kuduthirukanga 10 minus y is equal to y minus 10. So eppo equal a irukum value of y enava irundhadha indha linear equation e value same solli kekkranga. So y ku bara 10 apply panni paarenga. 10 minus the value of y is 10 is equal to 10 minus 10. So 10 minus 10 is 0 is equal to 10 minus 10 is 0. So 0 0 equal the so left side of the right side of equal. So left side is equal to right hand side. So LHS right side is equal. So this is verification. So answer y 10 are the side me equal. So the equation true are. So subdivision 4. Solve for x. So solve only x one value find for. So given equation x squared minus 14x plus 49. Is divided by x squared minus 49 is equal to 3 by 17. So a cross multiplication panera, so 17 left side with the multiplication of maro, x squared minus 9 return, right side of multiplication of maro. So 17 into x squared minus 14x plus 49 is equal to 3 into x squared minus 49. X squared minus 49. So the terms are in the bracket will multiply panilla. So 17 into x square, 17x squared minus 17 into 14. So better multiply panni podala, otherwise the other is factorized panni podala. So 17 into so the x squared minus 14x plus 14. So recall pannunga. So right last one irukkuriya number perfect square number, middle irukkuriya number minus 14x, first number x square perfect square. So first number last square perfect square a irukku. So the term eppadi edranga paarga. So x square minus 14x plus 49 so a square minus 2ab plus b square form ki irudhen. So appadi edumbo 7 square nu kadikuma. So x square so a plus a minus b so x minus 7 4 square irudhen. So x square minus 2 into a into b 2 into 2 a 2 into x 7 kuda multiply panna 14 so 2 7s are 14 into x minus 14 x plus b square so b square kuda 49 kidaikudhu appo indha term eppadi edalam x minus 7 4 square edalam so x square minus 14x plus 49 abingiradhu x minus 7 4 square edalam is equal to 3 into x square minus 49 so eppadi edalam x square minus 49 abina a square minus b square 49 abingiradhu 7 square edalam so a plus b into a minus b so a plus b into a minus b so a plus b a minus b form edana x plus 7 x minus 7 kedaikum so x square minus 49 abingiradhu a plus b a minus b form correct pandren so x minus 7 4 square irukku so nama one side variable la ore side kondu vandralam so 17 into x minus 7 4 square na x minus 7 into x minus 7 is equal to 3 into x plus 7 into x minus 7 so rendu side ume x minus 7 irukku so x minus 7 x minus 7 so two side ume x minus 7 cancel aidum therefore 17x so bracket ku multiply panunga 17x minus 7 7s are 49 remaining 4 7 1 is 7 7 plus 4 is 11 is equal to 3 into x 3x plus 3 7s are 21 so variable one side avu constant another side put vara so 3x left side ku minus avu minus 119 plus right over plus a maarum so 17x minus 3x is equal to 21 plus 119 so 17 and 3 subtract panna 14x is equal to 119 plus 21. So I put 9 plus 1 is 10, remaining 1, 4 here 1, 140. So plus 140. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 140. Multiply left over the divide amount. So 114 is 14. Here also 114, 14. 0 apply. Therefore, x is equal to 10. So x value 10. Thank you.